founded in Darlings, Darlings. We are the Darlings, Darlings, Darlings. We're from Danamani. We are the Darlings, Darlings. Dun 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 dun. Not bad. Not bad, actually. Freshly cut, freshly peeled. They really cut the grass real good. I appreciate the lawnmowers workers. They did a good job. Yes, they did. Perfect amount of nuts in their nuclear grass for the muscle around for us to even have a big snack down for a big lunch appetite. Well, we might as well just keep on smacking down. You said it. What? What? Sorry, was I chewing too loud? Dude, you really got yourself a big appetizing. Oh yeah, you know how much I get hungry. What? And also, the tongue? My tongue? Yeah, your tongue. What, my tongue? What, is there something on my tongue? Oh no, is there a splinter on my tongue from the grass? Oh man, you know how they forget to clip all the splinters off so you catch them so you don't get none on your tongue? No, I'm saying, you have one slimy tongue to where you can just lick all the grass up. Oh yeah, you know how my tongue is, how much, you know how slimy it is. I wonder what else your tongue can do. Well, my tongue can lick things. Yeah, I'm so much as licking, so much as using to taste things, and so much for using to, you know, like, lick things up. Exactly. That's what a tongue is usually mostly made for, right? The way I see it, it looks like your tongue could probably do some other stuff. Yeah, we just gotta look even more closer into it. Can we borrow your tongue real quick, Dearling 3? Sure, Dearlings. Just be careful what you're going through. Let's see about your tongue. Your tongue has a case of... Hey, that tickles! Saliva. Oh, you can also use it to spit it. Look at it flabbering. Try spitting again and see why. Watch it flabber. Now there's saliva on my face. Yup, there's my proof. His tongue is literally the best tongue that a deer could ever ask for. Wow, ooka dooka, Dearling 3. You got one heck of a tongue there. Yeah, you want to see it stretch? Bleh! Amused? Darn! Look how long your tongue is. Pretty long. Yes, whoa, ooka dooka. You know what? Careful, it's attached to my mouth. Hey, stop it. Don't pull on it like that. You're gonna rip it off. I don't think it will rip off, because look how tight it is sealed on there. That's one long tongue you got there. Yes, I love my long tongue. I can lick, 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 and a... Why did you do that? Because I can do that with my tongue. Blah, 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 blah. I can even use my tongue to dance on. Blah, 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 blah. Wow, I might throw up a little bit, but otherwise, there's no throwing up. When you see something and boing, I can even stand on your tongue. You can stand on my tongue. You can stand on his tongue. You can stand on his tongue. I can stand on his tongue. My tongue can do anything. That's one slimy tongue you got there. I love my slimy tongue. I can lick things. I got the longest tongue in the world. His tongue is so long to lick things. I can lick anything in the world. The world's largest tongue. The world's largest tongue. My tongue is so large from the way I look at it and the way I lick it. Big tongues don't even get that large, but from a human's to an animal's, my tongue is the largest thing in the world. You can lick things all over the place. This is the best day of my life. The world's largest tongue. You can lick literally anything you think of. Like ice cream and maybe some snow cones. It's so cold, how you got it? The world's largest tongue. The world's largest tongue. That's one long tongue you got there. thinks I appreciate it. What are you gonna do now that you got a long tongue? I'm not sure yet. What? What do you mean you're not sure yet? I just gotta think about it. But whatever you say, that's one large tongue you got there. Don't you agree? Yes, we do. That's why we got the world's largest tongue. And me! Dun-dun-dun. La la la. La 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 la. I know one thing, he's good at spitting. Yes, he can even spit the loudest. Oh yeah, the loudest spit. You know how much they're gonna do. Yeah, those raspberries can get bigger for blowns. Okay, but you don't gotta overdo it, you know? Overdo it? I can't help it, okay? It's just my tongue. So, how do you plan on getting it back in your mouth? You know what? I haven't thought about that. Ever since I had this tongue out, I've been so distracted by it being so long and slimy. Ugh. I don't even know how to get it back in my mouth. Simple! All you gotta do is give it a little bit of a push, like this. Psh, bam! Ugh. That didn't work. Oh, it didn't work. Well, don't you know any other reason about how to getting a tongue back in your mouth? Oh no, don't tell me my tongue is gonna stay out of my mouth forever. No way, you're getting it back in there. Uh-oh, we gotta push him. I'm helping. Come on, push, 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 push. I have no idea what you guys are doing, but I don't wanna know. Why won't you get back in the mouth? Uh-oh, incoming tongue! Uh-oh, it's coming in, Termy! Bam! Splat! Tongue in my face! Uh-oh, we gotta help him! He needs help! Man, give me that tongue. You're not doing it the right way. Uh-oh. Tongue loose. Tongue loose. Come on. Unstuck it. Why won't we get unstuck? Uh-oh. We seem to be ourselves into a tonguey situation. Oh, man. I crack myself up every time. But we gotta get out of here. Oh man, I'm stuck. Yippee, I'm free. But we're not. Oh, you guys are not free yet? Hold on, guys. I know what to do. All right, what tools can I use? Paintbrush. That's it. Hey, guys, I got a paintbrush. What's a paintbrush gonna do to untie a tongue? I can tickle it. Tickle, 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 tickle. Stop it, that tickle. It's making him laugh, but not freeing us. Tickle, 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 tickle. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Me, I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. Yes, you are a good boy. Now put that tongue in your mouth now. I can't. Blah, 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 blah. Ah, it's on me. It's on me. It's on me. Ow. I'll be back later. Well, he's a goner. Wow! Incoming tongue. Oh, don't you dare. The tongue went in my nose. It went in my nostril. Oh, sorry, Dearling One. Uh-oh, the tongue's gotten out of the control. It's gotten out of control. Dearling Three. We gotta catch him. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. Thank goodness you're back. Check out what I find. What did you find? I found some garbage pizza. Now you're talking. Germ pizza means microwave pizza. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Guys, help. I'm gonna... Dillion 3! He's gonna fall off the cliff! Wait,
guys, I'm sorry to say, but I'm appearing. This is the end of me. Dillion 3! No, don't say that. Come on, buddy. You gotta be with us on this. We have to get that tongue back in you.
There's no use, guys. It's no use. You might as well just call this a day!
Dillion 3! No! Dillion 3!
He's falling! What a long fall, oh Uka Duka.
Bang!
Dillion 3? Dillion 3? Dillion 3? Are you good, buddy? Honey.
You're not dead! What happened? Hey, check it out! Your tongue's back in your mouth! Yes! What? My tongue is back in my mouth! Yay! And you didn't die!
Oh man, that's a relief! I'm glad he didn't die! Right, he's too important and cute to die! Alright, don't overdo it. No, really, he is!
Aww. Alright, I think it's enough for that tongue business. Yeah! Thank goodness that tongue was really out for that one, for the one call. The one call when you actually had a big long tongue. Yeah, so much as mine. Don't even start. Blah. All right, go through the same situation. Not around us, though.
Dun-dun-dun. Ha! You're watching Dearlyings. Ta-da! Don't go away. We'll be right back to on Melper.
Melper.
Halloween is here, but in a brand new jungle bungle, there's a candy napper on the loose.
No candy?
Can't we just call the police on them?
Well, police are already on the search.
Well, that sucks!
So no more sweet candy?
If there really was bandits out there, we would have been hearing lots of kids screaming.
Well, it doesn't have to happen now. It can happen later on. I mean, you're forgetting it's Halloween.
Trick or treat! Smell my feet!
Even though my feet doesn't stink!
Will Jungle and his friends be able to get their candy and survive?
I mean licorice.
Find out in a new spooky episode of Jungle Bungle.
Spookin'.
Premiering Friday, October 6th at 5 on Melper.
Melper.
I'm turning it off. Hold on. There. Sheesh.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. I don't think I like paper anymore.
Jeez. That stuff nasty.
Now, critics agree with Paper Eaters 3.
Well, thank goodness we got plenty.
It's perfect for kids and adults.
I can just kiss ya.
Needle!
It's the number one comedy!
Flavorous!
Can I have it?
No!
What's in it for him?
Da da da!
Woohoo! Oh.
Stunk up! But we nailed it!
Ow.
We were born with it! You
around the universe anymore.
It's melting! Oh, sicko memo.
Paper Eaters 3.
Rated PG, not playing in theaters.
Man, my mouth needs to stay away from that paper.
Ah.
Time for y'all to learn some real food.
Can you help us?
What is he making?
Almost done. Oh, let me help you there. Done.
Now that's real.
Now at Conker's, you can munch on your own blank pieces of paper. With a Conker's Kids meal, with Icicles, and a toy of your favorite character,
Paper, Paper!
From the new movie, Paper Eaters 3, rated PG.
Doesn't it feel good to eat something real for once?
Give me that real burger! Give it to me! Give it to me!
Now at Conker's, hunger's raw!
Paper, paper!
It's Zimmy time!
We're gonna jump in the middle and it's gonna be amazing and then jump in the middle and...
Wow!
Is there anything you bunnies want?
Wow, thanks, Mr. Zimmy!
Cause we're jumping in the middle and it's gonna be that...
When you're jumping in the middle, I'm gonna buy everything!
Wait, you got money?
I forgot my wallet! You trying to steal stuff!
Megaleg is going red with Zimmy in theaters November 3rd.
it's a big leg!
Yeah, from Traequan versus Jack. It's the Traequan Quani figure. It's all in the Quan. Cool movie phrases. Let's get that Jack. Cool ways for him to stand up and different stunts. You want to fight? You got one. Watch him attack for some Quani business. Yeah. It's Traequan time. Is that a pumpkin? It ain't even Halloween yet. It's non-stop action for him to take down the jack-o'-lantern. Got you, Jack. You go, Mr. Traequan. Boo, happy Halloween. Traequan versus Jack. Quani action figure. Batteries not included. It's the Quan. Armadillo, huh? Yeah, you're the biggest armadillo ever, more than me. Well then, can you turn into a ball? Check it out. Shh. What about move slow? I'm slow. Low, low, low. Boom. What about eating? Fruit tubes featuring Tan as Tan.
I love you.
You can try my new Tan as Tan fruit tubes with apple slices featuring your favorite characters. Fruit tubes, they're fru fru fruby. J Terps Tan as Tan, only in theaters, rated PG. Sweet on it. Bang! Oh!
Shing.
Paper.
Paper?
Hey, that's not good for you. New Paper Eaters 3 Mac Me's with paper eat fun inside. You stupid, hard-headed pumpkin! On October 13th, the Quan will verse the Jack.
I didn't thought that he was gonna end the show, and I don't know where he came from.
I feel like I'm gonna see him again.
Trick or treat, smell my feet. This tree Quan just got tree-sized by a pumpkin Jack.
Traequan versus Jack. In theaters and Facebook October 13th. Tickets on sale now, rated PG-10.
Mr. Zimmy, look! Ooh, look, bunnies! Ooh, yummy!
We're gonna jump in the middle and it's gonna be amazing.
And all in boxes of Merkable cereal. You can get a Zimmy bobblehead toy. Zoing, boing, 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 boing.
My head is shaking.
Boing? Find one and collect all five and specially marked boxes of Merkable cereal, part of a good breakfast. J-Term, Zimmy, in theaters November 3rd, rated PG.
Dun-dun-dun-dum. We now return to Dearlyings.
Ooka-dooka.
On Melper. Melper.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, man, I'm so bored. Yes, it's not fun around here once you're bored. I'm so bored, I can just move. Man, I'm so bored, I can just move. I can just move. I can move. I can move this log over. So boring. Whew. Woo, so boring in here. Oh, why is this so boring? I have an idea. We could just do something for fun. Of course we gotta do something for fun. But what kind of fun thing do you want to do? Well, I was Are you awake up there, dude? No, sorry. I was daydreaming. Get down here. I'm trying to stop us from being bored. You gotta listen. Okay, what was you thinking? I was thinking we can just do something for fun. Like what? Like we can make something. You want to make something? What are you planning on making? Well, I was thinking we can make a hotel. You mean like we can make our own rooms and we can make our own room service? Yeah, I love a hotel. I love hotels. I've been to one before. So did I. So did I. Me three. Yeah, but I'm dealing three. Oh, right. But how do we start off by making a hotel?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
I think we found the right building.
Oh, ho, 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 ooka, dooka. Okay.
Hello, 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 hello. Welcome to the Dearlying Hotel. Please sign in if you want to make yourselves at home. Hey, Dearlyings. Hey, bug viruses. Hey, I heard you guys started your own hotel. That's right. And if you want to see what it's all about, all you need to do is just sign your name. Right here. I gotta sign my name. Okay, can I sign my name by putting my face on it? That's not how you sign in. Oh, come on, that's how we sign in. Ain't that right, boys? Yeah! GoPro with pro health. Fine. Bump your head there. Ow! Hey, you said that's how you sign in. Alright, ow! Your turn. Okay. Ow! Then stop doing that then. Alright, now that we sign our names, How do we get our rooms? Oh, don't worry. The rest of us can take care of that. Hello there. Is your first time staying here? Yes, it is. It's all three of us first time staying here. Well, guess what? It's our first time making a hotel. So why didn't you make a hotel again? Why didn't you guys make a hotel? Well, we were bored and we had nothing to do. And what better way to get ourselves from being so bored by making something cool? Well, Ooka Dooka. Hey, you can't say Ooka Dooka. That's our thing. Sorry. So where's our rooms at, by the way? Follow me and I'll show them to you. This is gonna be y'all rooms. But, oh man, why do we gotta live in this room? Why, what did you expect what room to get? I don't know, maybe something with toys in it? Come on, you guys don't play with toys. I play with toys. Of course you do. Judging for how little you are, you'll play with anything. But I just wanna keep myself occupied. Okay, so where's all the bathrooms? That's the bathroom, right back there. Why is it so dark in there? Because you want it to be dark. No, I don't. Wait a minute, is that a light switch? Oh man, I was trying to keep y'all from getting light, so I have to pay all that light bills. Yeah, you know, when you keep a hotel open, you gotta pay all the light bills. Exactly. I found a light switch, so I won't be in the dark and using the bathroom on myself. Fine, there was a light switch this whole time. You found it. All right, is there anything you guys need before I go on? Well, you're supposed to be room service, so bring us anything we want. Okay, well, what do you want? Well, can you bring us something to eat? What do you want to eat? Do you have any pizza? Pizza coming right up. Wait, Dillian 3 is supposed to be cooking? Oh yeah, he's in charge of all the food. He's like my second room service of food. Yep, I'm in charge of cooking. One pepperoni pizza for bug viruses coming up. I can't believe the bug viruses are our first customers. I wonder how many other customers we can get. I don't see anyone yet, but we should get one eventually. Woo woo woo! Spot. Hey, how's the pizza coming in there? It's coming out good. Aw, Dillian 3, look at the mess you made. Hey, is our pizza almost done? It's almost done. Hurry up, we're starving. So what can we do? Well, this is our hotel. We can do anything we want to do. Exactly. But you've forgotten, guys, this is the Dillian's hotel. Although, this is our room, right? They own the hotel, but we own this room, right? I mean, we did purchase it, so I guess we can make a big mess and all that. Chaka, chaka, chaka! I'm making all the chaka mess. Yeah, we are! Wow! Bug viruses assemble! Yeah! Hey! What's all that jumping?
Nothing.
No, I hear jumping up there. Where's all that jumping coming from? We're just having fun. Don't be having too much fun. Remember, it's a hotel. We know. All right, your pizza's done. Here comes the... Look at the mess y'all made. What's all this junk doing here? We were having a good time. What, by making a mess? Oh, no. In the Dillian's Hotel, you can't make that much messes. But we just got here. You still gotta clean up. Do you know that's gonna cost so much work for the room service? Isn't that your job to clean everything up? Oh, you're right. It is my job. Dillian 3? Yes, Dillian 2? Can you go get me the broom and the vacuum? Right, we don't gotta clean up because we know you guys are gonna clean it up. Right? Yes, we're gonna clean it up. All right then, we'll let you do all the job. We'll get out the way. Here's your pizza, by the way. Why don't you eat that? Hey! While we clean up. Dillian 3, can you go get the vacuum and the brooms? You got it, buddy. Well, so far, no one hasn't come to purchase anything yet, so I'm just gonna take me a quick nap. All right, everything's all here. Here's the vacuum. Oh no! Dillian 3! Look at the big mess you spilled! Sorry about that, Dillian 2. What happened? Oh, look at y'all making messes. Y'all should be the ones cleaning up this mess, not us. Hey, quit teasing us. At least we're doing a good job. Okay, well, so far, you made a big mess. Don't worry, I'll go get the broom. Wasn't you already getting the broom? I was. All right, okay, I got this. Okay, sweep it up. You guys are having a hard time cleaning. Hey, shut it. We're trying our best, okay? You try and start telling you for yourself if you were to start cleaning up this mess. Look how hard it would be for you. Let's make more messes, guys. No, stop. What are you doing? You're going to cause more damage. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Let's play some loud music. It's time to throw a party in here. Shwoop. No parties. We're supposed to be cleaning. Yeah. And what about the pizza you... Out. Three. Boom, boom, boom. Hey. Do I hear all that jumping? No jumping in my hotel. That's it. I'm coming upstairs right now. Woo! Look at me.
Do the bug virus boogie like you don't mean it. Do it in the air like you just don't mean it.
Oh, I mean it all right.
Hey, what's all that jamming coming from? Don't you know we're supposed to keep peace in this
What is y'all doing in here?
They started it. They're supposed to be cleaning, but they're supposed to be behaving.
Hey,
look what you're doing. You're making this hotel a mess.
Hey, what does this do? Exit, eject button. What does the exit eject button do?
No! Don't push that! Beep!
Too late, I already pressed it.
Now we're doomed.
Ah! Ooka dooka! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
I told you not to push the button! My bad! On that one! Oh no! The buildings! Oh! No! My baby! Stop!
It's gone. What just happened? You pushed the exit eject button. We're only supposed to press that button in case of a dangerous emergency, but there wasn't no dangerous emergency. But now there is a dangerous emergency now because the hotel is gone! It's destroyed! Look, bricks all over the ground. Stuff still all over the floor. Look how much cleanup we have to do now. Oh man, and we just started that hotel business and now it's gone.
We are so sorry, dearlings. We're just too mischief.
Yeah, you're too mischief just trying to ruin our plans. Every time we have a plan, you three just ruin everything.
We were just trying to have a good time.
Yes, I know. So what are you gonna do about your hotel now?
I guess there's no point of keeping it. We can rebuild it, but it's gonna take days to do.
We can help you rebuild it.
Oh, can you now?
Yeah, just give us all this construction and let us do the business. Don't worry, we put your business back under control. Even if we don't get the hotel back, it doesn't matter.
At least we had a good time running it like an RV Navy.
No, we can fix it, watch.
There's no way they're gonna fix it.
Our precious hotel.
Woo-hoo! Up next, it's Molly the Owl, Hootie Fun.
Hoo!
On Melper.
Melper!
Icicles, hey!
You can cool off!
Slurp!
With
slurp,
the taste
slurp.
Of new blueberry Icicles popsicles!
Blueberry?
New of your choices? And your Cocker's Kids meal.
Hunger's rule!